next time I open the mic, feel free.
Both sex lives.